Jerking off of work again.
Oh, I just sat down for a second. I was just putting some trash in those cans like you told me. I got some family problems, Hank.
Well, Harry, I don't pay you to worry about your family problems here at work. Tell you what, pack your stuff up and get out of here. You're fired.
Oh, Hank, no. No, you can't.
I need this job, Hank.
Oh! Oh, 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 oh.
Hey, Hank. How's it going?
Okay, Herb, how are you?
All right.
See you at mud wrestling tonight, huh?
Sure thing, you got it.
Okay.
Hey, Harry, you okay?
God, what am I gonna do?
Everything's gonna be okay. You'll get another job.
What am I gonna do? I can't go home and tell Ruth I got fired. She'll kill me.
Ah, come on! What's the matter with you? You cry like an old fish woman. Everything's gonna be okay. You can't let her do this to you. You can't let her run your life this way. You're the man. She's the woman. She's dirt. You're the man. She's the woman. She don't like you, you throw her out. You kill her.
I tried to smother her with a pillow, but she hit me with a bat.
Oh, what pillow? You get a shotgun, you put her out of your life for good. Blow her away. You're the king of your castle. You don't let her do this to you. You're like a slave.
I can't do that.
What do you mean you can't do that? I can do it. I can do it. You let me do it. I'll blow her away. I'll blow her out of your life for good, that fat pig. No loudmouth female's gonna intimidate me. I'll show you what to do. You let me handle this. Tell you what we're gonna do. I'm gonna get my cousin Dominic. He's got an insurance company. We take out a $100,000 life insurance policy on his fat pig.
$100,000?
That's right, $100,000. And I'll blow this fat slob away. Now come here, I'm gonna tell you what we're gonna do. Now here's what we do. First thing Monday, we go down, we see my cousin Dominic. We tell him that I got a friend, his wife ain't gonna be so healthy for a long time. And we're gonna have to take out a little insurance policy because she might be getting like a case of lead poisoning and come out of left field. And it's very terminal. You know what I'm saying, Dominic? Take out the policy, you know? Yeah, you get the insurance policy? Yeah. Don't get nervous. Now tomorrow, now wait a second, you get the bus ticket. You got the bus ticket.
Herb,
all right,
I want
tomorrow.
You to watch my new dance routine.
Hold on here a second.
Just watch me.
Angela, you shut up. I'm going to crack your face, all right? Tomorrow, yeah. I'll pick
just
you up after work, and then I'll
watch,
take you down
just
there.
Watch me. Watch this.
Yeah, I heard you're ready. Shut up. I'll take you down there, and I'll pick you up.
Just
right.
One more time.
No problem.
Just
after work, we'll take you down
thing,
to the bus
Herb.
Station.
Just watch.
You're going to die, Angela. I swear to God, you're going to be a dead woman. Yeah, tomorrow, right. You got the bus ticket. You got the insurance policy. I'll pick you up after work. Beautiful baby. Okay.
This is the one I want you to watch. This step here. Just this step here.
Thank you. forget one thing, Harry. You're my favorite.
Let's get out of here, huh?
You go to my cousin Carmine's Hotel 6 on Highway 5. You check in under an assumed name, Harry. You talk to no one, you understand? No one. You don't leave your room. You sit, you watch your cartoons, and you eat the baby Ruth bars. I know you like that.
Okay.
All right? Now, you're sure the insurance money's gonna be there?
Yeah, I did exactly what you told me to, Herb.
If it isn't there, Harry, you're going down. Do you understand? I want that money. Okay?
Should I call you?
Oh, Harry, you never call me. You don't call me. You never call me, you moron.
Just
shut
wait
up.
For you to call me?
Yeah, yeah, I'll call you, Harry. I know his number. It's my cousin.
Okay.
Okay? Now listen. If anybody asks me questions, Harry, then I'm gonna know. And you're gonna die. Because I'll kill you. It'll be on the street, it'll be at a ballpark, it'll be moved anywhere. But you're gonna go, Henry. I know a lot of people. If anything happens to me, I'll cut your heart right out of your chest. Do you understand me? Harry, listen. You have a good time, huh? Take care of yourself.
Okay, Herb.
All right.
Yes, sir.
The bus right there.
Go get the bus.
Oh, yeah. All right. Yeah. I love you. You know that, don't you? You know I love you.
Oh, okay, Harry. It's all right. It's all right. You're beautiful. You know that?
I'll get you, go get on the bus now?
You go get on the bus now. You go get him, Harry.
Okay.
All right, Harry. Okay.
Good luck.
Okay. You go get him. Come on.
Hey, you wouldn't happen to have a little spare change on you, would you, brother?
Hey, man, kick us on, up, man. We're hungry, you know?
All right, man. Oh, is that the best you can do? Sorry, honky.
Everything's gonna be just fine. Just fine.
Riding high, babe, from this moment on.
Shotgun. I'll go up to the apartment and I'll shoot the pig. I'll shoot it. Boom!